Here we are, Maine and Hastings, and apparently there was a pedestrian struck right beside the Carnegie Center, I guess. And he's been taken to hospital, but no word on how he is. I guess we'll find that out later. I'll post it in the description then for you. And that's it for the visuals. Yeah, just a boom. I hit the windshield, boom. I guess it's, what, about 5 a.m., something like that? Somewhere around there, 5 a.m.-ish. Anyway, there you go. Is the driver around? Is the driver the guy in the hoodie?
No idea, actually, yeah. Who the driver is.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. There he is, he's probably been taken away already, eh? I got up to city council a lot, actually, and they were doing a study on, they commissioned a study on pedestrian safety, and I got up there and told them, well, that's nice, the study will come in about 3 or 4 or 5 months, but in the meantime, you need crossing guards at Maine and Hastings.
Okay.
But, so.
Even that would only do so much, I think, personally.
You okay on camera?
I have no problem.
Okay, so you're just sort of manning the yellow tape. What's your name?
Sam.
Constable Sam.
Sam is just fine.
Constable Sam's just fine.
Yeah.
He's just here being friendly and helpful to your little micromedia here. And with that, we'll give a shout out to VPD, who probably behaved better than any police force in the history of the world during a riot, I would think, a week and a half ago, despite being horribly undermanned. And that's it for the pedestrian accident at Maine and Hastings. Thanks for coming.